The Coast Guard has suspended the search for a missing kayaker off Pensacola Beach. Tosh Mugdo was last seen around 6 o'clock Monday night, leaving the Pensacola Beach pier on his kayak. His overturned kayak was found about 3 miles away. The Coast Guard searched on the water, from the air, and on land, but couldn't find him.